Hey, what's going on, my friends? I thought I'd come back at you guys. What is today? Today is Tuesday. I thought I'd come back at you guys just to say hello. It's raining out here and I am walking, and I just wanted to come and holler at you guys. But yeah, it's raining out here, and so I won't be able to be out here too long in the rain and trying to walk in these rocks and everything. So yeah, so I just wanted to come and check back at you guys. I'm coming along pretty good, you guys. I'm really coming along pretty good, and I just wanted to holler at you just to let you know I'm coming along. I'm trying to hang in here with this diet. I'm trying to hang in here with this diet. I'm trying to do what I'm supposed to do. I'm doing good. I've been adding on a little bit of walking, like 15 minutes of walking. I've been adding on that like every other day, 15 minutes of walking. In the morning time, I've been eating a grapefruit. Can you believe it? I don't even like grapefruits, but I've been eating a grapefruit, and I've been drinking a cup of coffee in the morning for breakfast. And I've been drinking lemon water along with my vinegar water. I drank the lemon water separate, and then I've been drinking the vinegar water at a different time of the day. And I've been trying to, I have been using more water and less vinegar. I'm out walking, and it's late in the evening that I decided to walk, so that's what I'm doing. Another thing I wanted to say, you guys, that sometimes you feel like you don't want to go out in public. I don't know if some of you guys, you know, have been feeling that way, but you don't want to go out in public and you don't want to walk. Because you're thinking that maybe someone is like looking at you, watching you, whatever, and you're feeling like you're not looking good. I'm too big, I'm too fat, and you know, you don't want to do it. But let me tell you one thing. You don't have to all the time. I got my stick too, you guys, for the chase dogs. But you don't have to all the time walk outside. Don't let that be an excuse. It has been an excuse for me, especially like going to the YMCA. Wow. It's not that I'm ashamed of myself. I'm really not. But it's like, I don't know if you would call it a shame of myself or what. I don't feel like I am. But it's like when I go to the YMCA, it's like everyone is looking at me, I feel like. Especially these women with the little skinny hips and skinny waist and everything. They look like they need to like go somewhere and sit down. And not really. They probably don't need to go anywhere and sit down. That's probably just me saying it because I'm looking at them and I'm thinking, wow, they out here working out like that. But they working out like that, I know, to keep their shape up, to keep their health up. Because it doesn't matter whether you're skinny or not, because, or small featured, because of the simple fact is that if you are small featured, it doesn't mean that you are healthy. So even though you are small, you still have to do exercise just to keep yourself up. You still have to do exercise. Health reasons. So a lot of times we see people that small and we think to ourselves, wow, they small. They don't have to do this exercise like I have to do. But yes, they do. They have to do it. But sometimes we feel like when we see them, we kind of frown a little bit, and we kind of drop our head a little bit, and it kind of look like they looking at us, and they may be looking at us, they may be looking at me. I don't know, but I guess sometimes I feel like, whoa, everybody's looking. And that doesn't mean that everyone is looking. That means that I'm just feeling like everyone's looking at me. And so I just want to say that you can walk around in your own house. You know, we can walk around in our own house. We can walk back and forward, around and around and around. And we can even time ourselves. You know, it is not like you have to be all the time. You don't have to be walking outside. You don't have to be walking outside, you know, for you to be able to do exercise. You can walk outside. You can walk inside. You can walk around in a circle. You can stand in place and walk. So, you know, we got a lot of excuses. And I know we got a lot of excuses. Because we want to make ourselves feel better, you know, about us exercising. But, like, I don't want to get off the subject, but, like, let me try to stay on point. But, yeah, we try to make a lot of excuses as to why we don't do exercise, because I don't have a YMCA membership. I can't walk in my area because there's dogs. I don't want to walk because people are looking at me. And we make all kind of excuses up for not walking. And I'm sorry the wind is blowing, but we make all kind of excuses up. But I'm just saying, if you don't want to go outside and walk, if you don't have a membership or anything like that, just walk around in the house where nobody can see you. You can walk and you can look like you want to look. You can look like you want to look. And nobody's looking at you. Nobody's watching you. So you can do it that way. Let's do this. Let's do this. Yeah, so I'm out walking. Oh, wow. The pains is in my back. I have back issues. And I don't like to claim anything. I really don't want to like claim anything. But yeah, I have back issues. Yeah. And I have back issues, and also I have issues with my, what is it, issues with my knees, and that could come from being overweight. So yeah, I don't need you guys to tell me it's coming from being overweight. Tell it's putting more pressure on your knees. Just tell me that, please don't. But yeah, that can be the cause. Also, I've seen small people, and I say it because I have to say that, because everybody act like big people are the only ones that have knee problems. Big people are the only one that have back problems. We are not the only one that has issues. We're not the only ones that has issues. So don't try to put it all on us. Like, everything is on us. We big and fat, and everything is on us. That's why you ate. That's why your back hurting. That's a lie. That's a lie. That's a lie. That may be a reason why some, but that's a lie, saying that all big people have back issues. And that's the reason why all big people back and their knees are hurting. If I go to the doctor and I tell him, my fingers hurt. Believe me, the first thing he said is, Miss Jackie, if you would lose that weight, I'm telling you, your finger would stop hurting. No, it's not. It doesn't have anything to do with my weight. I've lost weight many times, and my finger is still hurting, doctor. So, you know, that makes me sick trying to tell me, you know, what, I don't care nothing about you, you know, you being a doctor. I still know what's going on with my own body. I know where I have my pain at myself. So, yeah, I know where I have my pain at. So, anyway, see there? It's 9 minutes that I've been walking and talking to you guys. 9 minutes. So, I'm not going to take it all the way to 15 minutes, because sometimes YouTube say I can take it to 15 minutes. And sometimes, if I take it to 15 minutes, sometimes they'll say my video is too long. Sometimes I take it to 20 minutes, they they won't say anything. Sometimes I take it 20 minutes, they'll say something. So yeah, you guys, so I'm hanging in here. But yeah, and for dinner time, like today, I had baked fish, which I wound up throwing it away because I wanted me some fried fish. But I had baked fish with a lot of onions and green peppers on it. And I did have some potato salad, some homemade potato salad. I did have a little bit. I didn't have a whole lot. And what I did, I ate a little bit of fish and threw it away, and I ate the rest of the potato salad. And I'm just going to call it a night. I'm just going to call it a night. So, yeah, so that's what I'm doing. When I say I'm gonna do little changes, but when I say little changes, now, don't misunderstand me. When I say little changes, I'm not talking about I'm doing little changes like it's going to take me a year to do the little changes. What I mean when I'm doing little changes, when I'm doing little changes as quick and expediently as possible. That's what I mean when I say the little changes. I'm not going to take all year to add on some spinach or broccoli, because it doesn't take a whole year to add on spinach and broccoli. You can add that on right away. I'm not going to take a whole year to say, okay, I'm going to add water on and I'm going to start drinking water. I'm not going to take a whole year to add that on. I mean, I've took years to eat the things that I knew wasn't right for me to eat. So I just gotta make this change, and I gotta stick with it. When I fall down, I gotta get up and I gotta brush myself off and I gotta get back up. A lot of times what we do, we fall down, and when we fall down, we get so frustrated and so discouraged till we don't get back up. But I gotta get back up. And you guys get back up too. I thank you guys for coming to my page. I thank you for coming and encouraging me. Now, do I have people that come to my page and call me out of my name? Yes, I do. But guess what? That hasn't stopped me. If anything, that motivates me more to keep going. But for you guys who have good encouraging words, I'm always open to your good encouraging words. I'm always open to what you have to tell me about things that you have tried. I appreciate you guys like giving me the things that you have tried. Hopefully these are the things that you have tried yourself. Please, I mean, like, really, I appreciate you, but don't send me like emails or whatever telling me what you think might help. Just send me an email. Respond to my page. Tell me something that you yourself have tried, or maybe your parents or your brother and sister that you can be a witness to. Don't tell me to take rat poison and you think that might help my knees. Don't tell me to drink bleaching, and bleaching will eat the fat up that's lining up out of my stomach and help me to lose weight in one day. No, come on now, y'all. Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. Just tell me the truth. Now tell me what you know for sure that you have been a witness that it has done for you and loved ones or whoever else. Yeah. Y'all don't do me like that now. You know I want to live. I shall live and I shall not die. I shall live and I shall not die. I shall live and I shall not die. Yeah, so that's what's been going on. And so, yeah, every other day, but this pain, I was telling you guys about this pain. Oh my gosh, like, right now, my body is, like, paining. Like, my back, oh my goodness. The weather, I guess, is getting cool. I wish I could move to a state that stay hot all the time, because, oh my gosh, I'm so sick of this pain. You know, a lot of people say, well, if you get on a raw vegan diet, if you do this, if you do that, it'll take the pain away. I wouldn't doubt that, you know. But right now, I'm not a vegan. Right now, I'm not on a raw diet. Right now, so what I need to know is, what can I do now? What can I do now? Besides popping pills. I don't want to pop no pills. I don't want to take no pills every day, and I don't. Shh. But yeah, so I have things that, you know, was given to me that you know, I can take, you know, to mimic the pain. But I don't want to live my life mimicking pain with medication and pain pills and all of this. I just don't want to do it. You know, I just don't want to do it. Now, somebody else may want to do it. Somebody else may like doing it. I don't want to do it. So anyway, you know what? This video is 15 minutes long. And I am going to go ahead because it's 15 minutes long and some change. And I don't want to bore you guys. But anyway, that's it for this video. So I will talk to you guys later. And that's it with this video. So I will talk to you guys later. Much peace, much love, and everything else that goes along with it. I love you guys. Thank you. And don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe on this video. And share my video with whoever. But anyway, that's it. Thank you guys again for stopping by to check on the Foxy J 47. Keep checking on me, you guys. I want to make you guys happy. And I want to make myself happy as well. I want to be a living example to you guys. I'm out of here. Peace. Much love. I'm out.